It's your boy Nelson Maimu. Yeah, Nelson Maimu from Legitimate Income Online. And today there's a lot of questions being asked for. One of them is autorespondent, really, that's important to an internet marketer. Or internet marketing, short, okay? Of course, what can I say? Can an internet marketer succeed without any autorespondent? Yeah, that is one of the questions which has been asked, of course. Sometimes this system work, but sometimes does not work. Okay? And sexually, there's no internet marketing without an autoresponder. There's a lot of autoresponder. One of them is GetResponse, other is ConvertKit, others is SendLine, others is Aweber. There's a lot of them. So it's very simple. Without in the use of an autoresponder, it's impossible to succeed at internet marketing nowadays, okay? An autoresponder can take many of those marketing tasks that make an online business successful, okay? You can use an autoresponder in a different way. As an internet marketer, you probably agree when I say internet marketing is pretty time consuming, okay? It's pretty time consuming. It can pass days without in, if you are less as hell, you know, you can succeed with these kind of things. Okay, a big part of your marketing arsenal are your autorespondent. Yeah? Even if you have a blog, you can work on your blog, still you can work on your autorespondent. So, but the only big part is autorespondent. Okay, they can be used in to stay in touch with your existing customers, your existing subscribers. If you already have a subscriber, just like I have here in my one of the campaign, then maybe which are creating and get response, one of the good way. You can get in touch with your subscriber, but they can even make important, even more important as a tool to develop a relationship. You can develop a relationship, you can send them some emails, personal emails, what you think, ask me any question, just like that. Those are the emails which you can either send into your subscribers and you get a good relationship with them. They can even buy from you if you sell a certain offer or product, or you act as an affiliate, you selling an affiliate offer, you can get from them. Okay, with an autoresponder, you can deliver sales messages. As I said, you can send them an email course, just like I do. I have a campaign here, it's all about free internet training. I can send in, that is an email course, which explain all about internet marketing. I have created a page here, free internet marketing. This is the page which can help me interact it with my internet marketing software, get a response. Okay, so when some of them, I can say, maybe they can get access to my email course. It's all about a free internet training. I give them free internet training. So when they register, this is 100% free mailing course. When they register, they just put their email. So I get in touch with them. I send them the first lesson. The next day, that is a simple seven day free. Okay, simple 7 days. Yeah, email course. So it's also that important for you to send them a sales message or email course. You can send a reminders, and some autoresponder can help you build your list, just like this. And some autoresponder, like this one, get a response, can help you build your list. Can build your list very quick. If you I want to either buy a solo ads or whatever, then I'll send them to this landing page. This is a 100% free email course. Then they click register now. Then probably they can, my list will grow daily. So this autoresponder will help me, and then I can sell other offers, okay? Other offers through the list. That's how, what it is. When you think about it for a minute, you can probably come up with pretty of idea how to use your autoresponder to generate more sales, and to build a relationship with your customer. A bit of creative on your site create endless possibility, guys. That's how it is. When you want to become a successful internet marketer, you need to know this. An opt-in list and the autoresponder are vital to any type of online marketing. Opt-in list, if you have an opt-in list, and then you interact them with your, this one, you interact them with your capture page, Then that is a visual, very, very important tool, guys, in online marketing. In fact, if you take away all of their marketing tools, most marketers will fight to the best to be able to keep their listing in the autoresponder. Hey, guys. So this is very important. So don't say that, autoresponder cannot be important for an internet market. That is wrong, guys. It's impossible for you to succeed in internet marketing without these kind of two things. The autoresponder, you can set them up and forget about it. It's still working. I can put this, advertise this link. Advertise this link, then you forget about it. Then here I can put those 7 days, 7 days email, which when someone just registers, they get the first email. So autoresponder is very important to me. So that is how I create this video for that purpose. And in that response, you can get your 13-day free trial, which is cool. You can try it out. If you see it's work for you, it does not work, you can just change it, or you can try and buy a first amount. It's the price is very low. It's about $15 per month, which is very small for 500 subscribers and unlimited email. So go down there and go in the description below. Go below and start your email list. Create your email list and then build your list and then advertise to them. At the end of the day, create a good relationship with them, trusting and much more. You can get success with this kind of thing, guys. You can get success. So don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. What do you think about him, about autoresponder? That's what I want to hear. That is what I want to hear down below. So that's all, guys. You can start up for free. When you click the link, you get direct here. Then you can start your free trial, email address and then password. You sign up. It's easy, very sharp. Okay, 13 days trial, and in the other month you're going to pay about $15 per month, and for about 500 subscriber. If you hear, you're heading over here, is a pricing. I don't have anything if I have a network, but if you're heading over here, you can just see a price, 15. When I want to compare these two kind of autoresponder, get response and our banner, I think get response get it's all, guys. It's very good autoresponder right now. It's the delivery rate is good, which make me using get response. Okay, guys. So guys, that is how it is. Thank you so much for watching and stay tuned. Just subscribe, guys. Peace.